Amen. Imana iduha umugisha mwaramutse neza.
Morning.
Turi ku riteme yo muri Bible study cyangwa kwiga Bibiliya ivuga ngo imubano wacu n'abandi.
The topic we are talking about in the Bible study is about good relationships. This is the third time that God is going to speak to us. I'm going to do a short review about what we've talked about. We've talked about reconciling ourselves with God, first of all. Jesus is the one reconciling us with God. If you've not been saved, you reconcile with Jesus by opening up your life so that Jesus enters and guides it. So I'm telling you, to you who have not yet opened the door to Jesus, you should be doing it today.
Iyo wakiriye Yesu ugakosereza abandi bantu.
So when you've received Jesus and you do harm to others,
uwambere usaba imbabazi ni Imana Data.
The first you ask forgiveness to is God the Father.
Uwa kabiri usaba imbabazi ni mugenzi wawe.
The second is your fellow.
Uwo muntu umutima nama ukomeza kukwemeza ko wamuhemukiye.
That person who's your conscience is telling you that you've harmed him, or you've done wrong to him.
Ihangane umusaba imbabazi.
You should be asking him forgiveness. There is one you have done wrong to. He should also ask for forgiveness. We do it because we know ourselves we do wrong to others.
And God says
that the measures that we forgive us according to is the same measure that he is going to be using to forgive us as well.
Yes, ashimwe cyane.
May Jesus be praised.
Turakomeje.
Today we are continuing.
Niringira cyane ko aya magambo icyo ambwira icyo akubwira nuko tuyashyira mu bikorwa.
I believe that these words, what they are telling to us, is what we should be practicing.
Tukabikora.
Should be putting it in practice.
Igihe tubyiga tekereza.
As we study, think about it and look at the person you should be forgiving, who you should be
treating.
But you too, you should make the first step and ask for forgiveness. Christians should be asking for forgiveness. It should remove the boastfulness. It removes anything that the ego. And it humbles you. We do it because of God, not because of men. So today we are continuing. We are still talking about reconciling with our fellows, people. That is restoration or restituting things that we have done wrong to.
Nyuma yo gusaba imbabazi,
so after asking for forgiveness,
hari igihe bidusaba kongera gutera indi ntambwe ariyo gusubiza iby'abandi cyangwa gusana ibyononekaye mu gihe habaye amakosa.
It sometimes requires us that we make the step to restitute or to restore the things that we have done wrong to.
Ni igipande abakristo tutazi ko kinabaho.
That is a side sometimes as Christian we don't know that it exists.
Na abakristo bake cyane bazi ko iki kintu Imana igisaba.
Very few Christians know that God is asking for this.
Uwabaye intwari agira cyagasaba imbabazi.
If you are really a hero, you go ahead and you ask for forgiveness.
Ntabwo tuzi ko Bibiliya idusaba ko iyo hari ibintu byononwe no gukora nabi kwawe umutima ujyukubwira kujya kubisana.
But sometimes we don't know that the Bible asks us to go and restitute and restore the things that we have messed up.
Turiga Bibiliya rero ndifuza ko tureba aho iryo tegeko rituruka kugira ngo tuze kurireba no mu isezerano.
So as we start the Bible, we should be looking at where that law comes from so that we look at it also in the New Testament.
Turareba muri Exode.
So we are going to Exodus.
Cyangwa kuva
Exodus
21. makunya na rimwe muri bibiliya yanyu ni makunya na rimwe 37 ariko hari abandi bafite 22 umurongo wa mbere uko biri kose murebe
depending on the version it can be 21 verse 37 or 22 first verse
mhm reka duhere kuri 37
so we're starting with 21:37
umuntu niyiba inka cyangwa intama akayibaga cyangwa akayigurisha ayiriheho eshanu naho intama ayiriheho enye
If a man shall steal an ox or a sheep and kill it or sell it, he shall restore 5 oxen for an ox and 4 sheep for a sheep.
Reka dusome no kuva 25:36 ndashaka gushimangira turiho turiga bibiliya ndashaka gushimangira ibyo tuvuga bituruka hehe
I want to emphasize about what you are talking about where we get it from
kuva 25:36 reka tuhasome inka y'umuntu niyica iyundi igapfa iyayishe bayigurishe bagabane ibiguzi byayo kandi n'intumbi yayo bayigabane ndasubiramo inka y'umuntu niyici yundi yayindi gapfu
that is Exodus 21:35
nindangiza urasoma mu cyongereza iyayishe bayigurishe niba mara kuyigurisha ikiguzi kivuyemo bagabane ibiguzi byayo kandi n'intumbi yayo nayo bayigabane cyangwa 36 nibimenyekana yuko iyo nka yarisanzwe yica nyirayo nayirindi ntazawure kurihaho indi intumbi ikaba iye imana idufasha
Exodus 21:35-36 and if one man's ox hurt another's that he die then they shall sell the live ox and divide the money of it and the dead ox also they shall divide or if it be known that the ox has used to push in time past and his owner has not kept him in he shall surely pay ox for ox and the dead shall be his own
yes Hashim
Jesus be praised
murumva ibintu aho byanditse muri bibiliya
so you see where it is written in the bible
ndagira ngo mbabwire
I want to tell you
buri isezerano rya kera
that the old testament
ibyanditswe mu isezerano rya kera
what has been written in the old testament
byose byaje muri Yesu Kristo
has come in Jesus Christ
amategeko yo mu isezerano rya kera
all the laws in the old testament
tuyafite muri Yesu Kristo
we have them in Jesus Christ
ufite Yesu
whoever has Jesus
afite umwuzuro w'ibyanditswe mu isezerano rya kera
is also full of all the scripture in the old covenant
niyo mpamvu niyo tamenya aho ikintu cyanditse
so that is why even though you don't know where something is written
ufite Yesu muri wowe
when you have Jesus in you
hari igihe uyoborwa gukora ikintu utanazaho cyanditse
Sometimes you are led to do something without even knowing where it is written.
Ushobora kuvuga uti mbega amategeko ya kera ko yaratyaye.
You might be surprised and then says how the laws of ancient time was
written. Ndagira ngo mubwire inkuru nziza.
I want to tell you something a good news.
Yesu aje muri wowe.
When Jesus comes in you.
Wabaye sealed n'umwuka wera.
You have been sealed by the Holy Spirit.
Washyizweho ikimenyetso kuri uw'Imana.
You have been sealed by God that you are
belong to
him. You have an antenna that is
ufite kumenya iby'ijuru
you have to know the things
niyo mpamvu ijambo ry'Imana naryo ritubwira bibiliya tubwira ngo umwuka wera azatuyobora mu kuri kose
that's why also the bible tells us that the holy spirit shall lead us in the whole truth
umwuka wera za makuru y'ijuru
the holy spirit knows the news in heaven
kandi wabaye sealed n'umwuka wera
and you've been sealed by the holy spirit
ufite antenne icometse ijya mu ijuru imanuka ni rwa rwego mbese
you have that the antenna that which is ladder which is communicating with the heaven
ufite access ku makuru y'ijuru
you have access to the news in heaven
rero ushobora kwicara ukavuga uti ye baba we none se ubu nkutazaho byanditse
so you can be seated and then say my goodness whoever does not know where it is written what does he do
nanjye ubikubwira sinzi bibiliya yose
I mean even myself who is telling you I don't know the whole bible
ni nayo mpamvu twiga bibiliya
that is why we do study it
niyo mpamvu ngushishikariza ngo jyuza kare wige bibiliya
that is why I encourage you to come on time so that we study together
kugira ngo ibintu twiga umenye ko bigiraho bituruka
so that what we study you know where it comes from
guhera kera rero
so since long time ago
hari amategeko ya restitution
there were so many laws about restitution
ni musoma muzindi version mu kinyarwanda baravuga ngo andi mategeko gusa
so when you read another version in Kinyarwanda they say other laws.
Ariko mu cyongereza muri version nyinshi z'icyongereza no mu gifaransa barerura bakavuga ngo les lois za restitution.
So in other versions in English and French they tell it openly and then they say the laws of restitution.
Tumaze gushyiraho iyo base rero.
So after putting up that foundation.
Umaze kwemeranya n'umutima wawe ngo byavuzwe n'Imana.
After agreeing with your heart that this has been spoken by God.
Umwuka wazo uri muri
wowe. The spirit of that law is in you.
Umwuka ushobora kukubwira ngo sana ibyononwe n'icyo wakoze.
The spirit that could tell you to restore what you have done wrong to you.
Sinshobora kukubwira ngo nibihe wakora.
I cannot tell you this is what you should do.
Sindi Imana.
I'm not God.
Ariko Imana.
But God.
Iyo hari aho ugomba kurestitua cyangwa gusana ibyo gukora nabi kwa kononye.
When there is where you should be restoring, where the spirit has led you to do that.
Umwuka wera arakubwira.
The spirit of God is going to tell you.
Torero muracyankurikiye.
Are you still following?
Amen.
Amen.
Abakristo benshi ntibabizi.
So what I'm teaching you here, many Christians do ignore it. So many Christians are ignoring this.
Hari giye twicara hangaha tukavuga ngo nkubu ngahagaranga nkabasaba imbabazi z'ikintu.
So sometimes I can come here and then ask you forgiveness about something.
Bishobora kwitwa ngo abantu bahagarara imbere bakoze b'Imana bagacaho bakavuga imbabazi.
So it can be seen as if someone just comes and asks for forgiveness.
Ariko hari ahantu imbabazi ziri ngombwa.
But there is where forgiveness is important.
Uzi guhakazi guta.
The one who is going to be giving that can give him. The one who does not can refuse. The spirit can tell you this person you owe him the truth. The spirit of God can tell you are like this but you owe this person this thing.
Yes,
Jesus be praised.
Sorry.
So beyond saying
sorry.
You can tell to someone sorry.
Pardon.
You can ask forgiveness. But the spirit does not only stop there. It can be. But it's not always. You can be led. To ask for forgiveness. But sometimes you are going to go beyond. And the spirit of God tells you what you've done. You've harmed someone. But also you've harmed others.
Pardon.
Something else.
Yeah.
The spirit can tell you your attitude is not helping. The same way the spirit is telling you also in heaven is like that. That's why a Christian should not live however he wants. We do not belong to ourselves to manage ourselves. West African said once that everything is paid here on earth. So it's a heavy word saying that everything is paid back here. But let me put it in the spirit.
Satan arahembesha.
So the devil is going to request for payment.
N'Imana irahemba.
Even God.
Ukoreye Satani,
if you serve the devil,
azishyuza uburyo wamukoreye.
He is going to ask the payment about how you've been serving him.
Ikintu kimwe cyiza dufite abari muri Kristo.
One thing we just have who belong to Christ.
Igisibi bintu.
That is going to erase things.
N'imbabazi.
Only forgiveness.
Imbabazi zifite imbaraga.
Forgiveness is strong. Has strength.
Imbabazi ntizifite umumaro kuziguha n'utaziguha.
It does not. It does not mean only about the one who is providing or not.
Imbabazi ni igikorwa cy'ijuru.
It is an act of heaven.
Ni ikintu cyo mu ijuru.
It is something from heaven.
Ntabwo ari ikintu kidepanda n'uziguha n'uziha.
It does not depend on the one who is providing them or the one who is giving
to. Imbabazi ziruta urubanza.
They are more than a case in the court.
Zikanarwishima hejuru.
And it is going also to overcome it.
Muri Bibiliya y'Igifaransa bavuga miséricorde.
In the Bible in French they talk about mercy.
Ziruta urubanza.
It is more than a
case. Aho gukreya urubanza.
So instead of creating a case.
Aho usaba imbabazi hasaba imbabazi.
Where you should be asking for forgiveness, you should be doing it. Where you should be giving them, you should be giving that forgiveness. If it is not like that.
Mwisi y'umwuka habaye urubanza.
In the spiritual world, there is a case.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yes, Hashim.
Jesus be
praised. Iyo tuvuye muri Ancien Testament cyangwa mu isezerano rya kera.
So when we go from the old covenant coming to the new one.
Ibintu ntitubikorera ngo nitegeke.
We do not do things because they are requested for
Christ
as the law.
Kristo yaje kuzuza amategeko.
Christ came to fulfill the law.
Ibyo bintu biba biri muri wowe.
So those things are in you.
niyo mpamvu utanaza ho byanditse
so even though you don't know where it is written
umwuka ajya kuyobora
the spirit should, it is going to be guiding you So let us look in the new
covenant,
the story of Zacchaeus.
Luke chapter 19.
Luke chapter 19. Verse
8.
I know that the story of Zacchaeus is known by so many people.
So
those who read in English should be reading your Bible.
Maze Zakayo arahaguruka abwira umwami Yesu ati Databuja umugabane wa kabiri w'ibintu byanjye ndawuha bakene kandi umuntu wese nambuye ndabimuriha inshuro enye ndabimuriha ntagikurikira ndabimuriha kane ubundi ni ndabimuriha kane Rero murumva Yesu ntabwo yigeza amubwira reka mpasoma ariko reka mpasome dukomeze Yesu ntabwo yigeza amubwira ngo Zakayo we nturi hekane urabukabije
Jesus did not ask him not to go up to 4 times that would be too much
Yesu ntigeza amubwira ngo icyo cyakabiri ugiye gufata cy'ibintu byawe ngo kihorere
Jesus did not say that half of your belongings that you're going to be giving out to just leave it
Mwuka weri yaza kubona ko ibyo byanditswe tubikeneye yari kubidushyiriramo
So if the Holy Spirit had found that we needed such a scripture he would put it in the Bible
Amen
Amen
Iri jambo turusomye mu isezerano rishya
Haven't you read this in the new covenant?
Maze igihe numva nyoborwa kugira ngo nkomeze kubasobanura kuva mu itangiriro kugera mu byahishuwe byose ni ijambo ryahomeswe n'Imana.
I've been led of recent to be telling you that all the scripture from Genesis to the Revelation is the scripture from the Lord.
Ntakagire ukubwira ngo icyo cyari isezerano rya kera.
No one should be telling you that this was from the old covenant.
Ukuri kwacyo kuri muri Kristo kandi Kristo ari muri wowe.
This is in Christ and Christ is in you.
Ijambo ry'Imana ni rizima.
The word of God is life.
Aho mwicaye aho naho ndi hano.
Where you are seated there and where we are here.
Umwuka wera ashobora kugira gutya gato akaba kweretse ibintu akabaye usana.
The spirit would be leading you to restore something.
Hano kwarukuriha ibintu.
This was about paying back.
Hano kwarukuriha.
This was about paying back.
Muzi ko Zakayo yari umujura.
You know Zacchaeus was a robber, a stealer.
Ntabwo Yesu yamubwiye ngo Zakayo uri umujura.
Jesus did not tell him that you are stealing.
Ako kanya gihura na Kristo yarirebye arimenya.
When he met with Christ, he looked at himself and he knew about himself.
Bene data. Yesu ni imbaraga ikubwira uri we.
Brethren, Jesus is the strength which is going to tell you who you are.
Burya kereka niba umufite ku munwa gusa.
Unless you have him only on your lips.
Ariko yatuye muri wowe.
But when he lives and dwells in you.
Ukubaha kubaho kwe.
And you respect his life in you.
Ubuzima bwe bwa mbere ni ugutuma usa nawe.
The first thing he does in you is you to resemble to him.
Yesu ntashobora gutura muri wowe akubwira ngo promotion ugiye kubona ngo igihugu uzajyamwo
Jesus cannot only dwell in you telling you about your promotion and the country where you are going to live. No, that is not what is primary. We have been saved so that we look like Christ. The deeds of the Holy Spirit and Jesus is to tell you this is not wrong. When you look at Zacchaeus, there is nothing else Jesus has told him. But immediately,
ati ndu mujura
he says I'm a stealer
nibza abantu
I've stolen money of people
ibyo ntunze byose birimo iby'abandi
everything I belong that things that belong to others
birarunze nibyinshi
it is so many of them
kandi harabakene babikeneye
and there are so many poor people who need it
ati kandi nzahabakene cyakabiri cy'ibyo ntunze
and I'm going to give to the poor the half of what belongs to me
murumva afashe kubya tunze
so he has taken to what belongs to him
icyakabiri
the second thing
abo nambuye
The people I've stolen from.
Yesu ntabwo amubwiye ngo warambuye.
Jesus did not tell him you've stolen this.
Umwuka wa Yesu uri imbere ye umwemeje ko yambuye.
The spirit of Jesus which is in front of him has agreed with him that he has stolen.
Umwemeje ko ibintu afite yabibonye mu nzira.
He has convinced him that what he has got, he has got it from the wrong way.
Ushobora kuba wicaye mu mwanya wagezeho nabi.
You can be in a position that you have acquired in the wrong way.
n'urugero.
This is an example.
Ushobora kuba wicaye mu ntebe uzi neza yuko wahiritse abantu 10 kugira ngo.
You may be seated in a position where you have put aside 10 people for you to reach there.
Wavuze nabi uyu.
You have talked wrongly about someone.
Uyu ngwe wamuhimbi ibi.
You have invented stories about someone.
Uyu wamutanze raporo yuko ari umunebwe.
You've given a report about someone being lazy.
Ibyo nibyo mvuga.
That is what I'm talking about.
Umwuka akakubwira ati no.
And the spirit tells you no.
Icyo uri cyo.
Who you are.
Uri we.
The person you are.
Waratrishije.
You've cheated.
Uri Yakobo.
You are Jacob.
Kugira ngo ugere kuri cyo ubone iki.
For you to come to this place, you do this.
Kugira ngo ugere aho ugira utyo.
For you to go there, you go this.
Upanga utu.
You are planning small.
Ni bene ibyo mwuka akubwira ati no.
Those are the kind of things that the spirit Zakayo, of God is telling you no.
Imana iramubwira ati no, umwuka aramwemeza ngo ibyo ufite wabigezeho ute
si byawe. The spirit tells him what you have, how have you reached that level?
Atabonambuye bose ndabari hakane.
Everything every people I have stolen from I'm going to pay four times.
Dusubire inyuma twibuke.
Let's go back again.
Nabonye aho bituruka.
You saw where it comes from.
Twavuye mu gitabo cyo kuva.
We came from Exodus.
Niho bituruka.
That is where it comes from.
Intama wayitwaye.
The sheep, if you've taken it,
urayirihakane.
You are going to pay four times.
Inka ni gatanu.
And the ox is five times.
Inka imwe wazimije y'abandi urayiriha inshuro eshanu.
One ox is going to be paid five times.
Yari intama urarihakane.
When it's a sheep, you pay four times.
Ntituri abanyamategeko.
We are not people of the law.
Ngo tuvuge intama n'inka inshuro enye.
So that we talk about sheep and the oxen five times.
Ariko ukuri tufata hariya.
But the truth that we are getting out of that.
Ni restitution.
It's restitution.
Kwishyura.
Paying back.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ukuri dusigarana ni ukuvuga ngo hari igihe tuyoborwa
kwishyura. The truth that we are getting from there is that sometimes we are led to restitute.
Buriya nyuma y'intambara abantu bagize bate harya babyitaga gusahura.
So after the war.
Gucharging.
So people.
No kubohoza.
People were.
Bohozaje. Barabohozaga anyway.
They were taking the things that belongs to other people.
Muzi ko hari abayoborwaga gusubiza ibintu by'abandi.
Some other people were led to give back what they have taken which did not belong to them. That is not because they were Christians.
Bakumva vraiment icyo kintu si cyabo.
But they felt this is not right.
Bakundwa rero.
Dear brethren,
ubu hano turavuga ibintu.
We are talking about things.
Muzi Dawidi muri Samuel wa kabiri.
You know David in 2 Samuel.
Muzi yatwaye kagatama kamwe.
When he took that one sheep.
Ariko kasobanuraga Uriya umugore wa Uriya.
That was an image of the wife of Uriah.
Uziko yavuze ati rekareka natana mubwiye ati umuntu watwaya ko gatama kamwe mu bwami bwanjye ari hakane.
He said when Nathan told him, no, that person that you've got that one sheep from is going to pay four times.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Urumva yarazi icyo bivuga.
So he knew what it meant.
Yasubiragamo amategeko
y'Imana. He was repeating and getting into the laws of God.
Malheureusement ntiyarazi ko umuntu ari we.
Unfortunately he did not know this was he was the same person.
Kandi amenye ko ari we.
And when he talked he knew it was himself.
Dawidi yararishye.
David paid back.
Uziko Dawidi aferi ya Uriya yayirishye biteye ubwoba.
You know the Uriah stories led David to pay really seriously.
Icyo ni igishushanyo kibabwira mu isi y'umwuka ibyo tugomba abandi.
So that is a picture about in the spiritual realm what we owe to others.
Dawidi burya Imana yamubajije ibintu byinshi.
So David was asked many things by God.
Agatama kamwe k'umukene yatwaye.
One sheep of the poor person that he had got.
Ibyo byari mu maso y'Imana.
That was in the eyes of God.
Icya kabiri.
Secondly,
kuba atagiye ku rugamba.
The fact that he did not go to war.
Byari imbere y'Imana.
It was also in the front
kandi
of the eyes
of God. Kandi cyari igihe abami bagombaga kujya ku rugamba.
It was a time when kings were going to war with
ikindi cyari mu maso y'Imana.
Another thing was in the eyes of the God.
Kijya kinyica nk'umuyobozi.
Which is really defying me as a leader.
Kimfasha kandi kindega nk'umuyobozi.
Which is helping me and it is defining me as a leader.
Nawe ndakubwira aho uri nk'umuyobozi.
I'm telling you as also a leader.
Yaramubwiye ngo icyambabaje.
I'm telling you that he told him that what has really made me so sad.
Nuko watumye abasanzwe banyanga babonye urwaho rwo kumvuga nabi.
Is that you've now allowed those who were not loving me now get an opportunity to tell things about me.
attitude ye gusa.
His attitude,
imikorere ye,
the way he was
yarenze ko yafashe umugore w'abandi,
was going beyond the fact that he's taken the wife of someone else.
Hari kindi kindi imbere wakoze.
God told him, there is another thing you've done.
Uwari warambuze wese arantuka.
Any person who did not have an opportunity to insult me is going to do it now. Brethren, sometimes for us to be promoted, that we talk wrongly about other people. You have a position at work, but you know there is something that has happened for you to be there.
Restitution.
So what is restoration or restitution?
So
I'm giving you examples I can find, but the Holy Spirit should be leading you. The Spirit of God is going to tell you. When David repented, he should be sitting and standing before the whole kingdom and then say, I've done something wrong. So that he can challenge the attitude which are there in the hearts of the people. You can be seated here and call someone not to greet another person. And yet it's you who did it. Someone dislikes another. It's you who did it. You've been part of that story. When you ask for forgiveness from God about that, Some Christians who have come from, who have left this place, I ask it to them. I tell him, you know, you've come to ask for forgiveness. But all the noise that you left behind, the noise that you've provoked when you
leave,
all the words that were pronounced by you when you
leave,
people who accepted those words without knowing the truth. And they were not in a position to come and ask, what is the truth?
And
ask the ones that you remember, go and tell them what I said that was not right. So giving back what we've harmed is going beyond things, material things. The Spirit tells you that you've been doing wrong with many people or many other things. You should be restoring that.
Yes, Hashim.
Jesus be praised. Why, dear
brethren?
You can ask God for forgiveness. And he's going to give you that. When he looked at you and then sees noise behind you, there is noise that is behind you. And you're going to say that, what are those noises I'm hearing? What am I hearing now? What am I hearing now? That is why a child of God, the way we live between us, it is in God. It is not our own story. It's also in God.
Yes, Hashim.
Jesus be praised.
Ndangize.
As we finish,
nigeze kubabwira cyangwa batumaranye igihe nababwiye yuko twabaye hari itorero twavuyemo dutangira umurimo.
I told to many of you that there is a church I was belonging to before we started the ministry.
Reka nzivuge, ni Eglise Vivante. Tukigera mu Rwanda twabaye muri Eglise Vivante nk'umwaka umwe n'amezi make.
So when we came to Rwanda, we were in Eglise Vivante 1 year and few months.
Hanyuma tujya no muri Eglise Apostolique ku Kabeza. Imana iratubwira kuko abayitangiye Pastor Kamanzi n'abantu twasenganye ntari nava mu Rwanda.
Then after we went to Apostolic Church, Pastor Kamanzi, we prayed together before I left Rwanda.
No buhamya mbaha.
It's a testimony I'm giving.
Kuko nabo babizi ntabwo bintera ubwoba kubivuga.
Because they also know it, should not be afraid to tell you this.
Muri 2010,
in 2010,
hari umurimo Imana yansabye gukora.
There's a ministry God asked me to do.
Mu maso yanjye wari umusozi.
In my eyes it was a big mountain to climb.
Abo dushumba ni barawuzi.
So the people we are shepherding together here.
Cyari ikintu gikomeye imbere yanjye.
It was something very difficult.
Cyari ikintu mbona ntakwiriye.
It was something I thought I was not able.
Mbona ntashobora.
I cannot be able to do.
Cyari kindi wumva ubwira Imana uti wibeshye si jyewe wakabaye.
I think you can tell to God and say, Lord, I think you have made a mistake. This is not from me that you should be asking.
Ubwoba nari mfite.
My fear was
bwari bumeze nk'ubwa Yakobo atakambira Imana ati unkize Esawu wo kabyara.
It was like the same that Jacob had when he was asking God to protect him against Esau.
Wari umurimo mwiza w'Imana.
That was a good ministry, that's a good work.
Ariko narebaga ikiguzi cyawo nkabona kiranduta.
But I was looking at the price to pay and I was saying I'm not able to.
Nsenga Imana.
As I was praying.
Buryo ufite ubwoba niyo utakambira Imana nibwo ikuboneka kubwira.
So when we are fearful and we are asking from God for help, he's going to come and tell you.
Imana irambira.
God told me,
ngo ninsubira inyuma.
Go back.
Ngo jya kureba umupastori wa Vivante.
Go and see the pastor of Eglise Vivante.
Umusobanura ukuntu mwahagurutse mu itorero.
Tell him how you left the church.
Nurangiza ujya kureba pastori wa Eglise Apostolique.
After, go to the Apostolic Church.
Na umusobanurira uko byagenze.
Tell him how it happened.
Twumvikane.
I'm going to tell you.
Uzibimwe uburano te harya nagize nti.
Do you know those things where you were asking yourself?
Harya ibi bihuriye he?
What do dots connect?
Kuki ngomba?
Why should I?
Simboni kibi?
I don't see anything wrong.
Aho twahagurutse hose twarabivuze.
Every place we left we talked about that.
Ndetse nabaga narasobanuye n'uyu muhamagaro kare.
And I had already explained this ministry, this calling.
Abashumba banje narababwiye.
All my leaders I told them.
Akuzi kuki ngomba kujya gusoba?
Why should I go back explain?
Ariko umwuka wiraranyemeza.
But the spirit of God led me.
Hari ikintu buryo udashobora kugira urega.
There are things that we cannot accuse from someone.
Wumva neza ko umwuka kugira rwose ngo subira inyuma.
And you hear the spirit telling you go back.
Uziko nabikoze.
You know I did this.
Mumpere Yesu amashyi wanshoboye.
Let's clap for Jesus.
Mbanza Vivante. Oh yeah, nabanje apostolic.
I started with the Apostolic Church.
Pastor Kamanzi ni inshuti yanjye cyane.
Pastor Kamanzi is my friend.
Ubu ntakiriho.
He's no longer.
Ako yari umuntu wanjye.
He was really my friend.
Ninge wari waramubwirije.
It's me who had preached.
Yakundaga guhora bivuga.
And he used to say this.
Ariko icyo gihe yari yabaye pastor wanjye.
But by then he was now my pastor.
Mbere yuko duhaguruka.
Before we left.
Nsubiye yo ngiye kumubwira.
When we went back, when I went to tell him.
Abifata kivandimwe.
He took it really.
Arambwira ati se riri urambwira iki.
A story between friends and he was like, what are you telling?
Ariko Imana yari yambwiye.
But God had told me.
Imana yarambwiye ngo si ikibazo cyawe na Kamanzi.
God had told me this is not about you and Kamanzi.
Hari induru zasigaye mu bakristo.
There is noise that was left in the Christian community behind.
Eh ushatse waha Yesu amashyi.
I should be clapping Jesus for this.
Hari induru zabaye mu bakristo.
Noise was left behind in the Christian
Pastor
community. If you tell to Pastor Kamanzi.
Arabwira babo bayoborana.
He's going to tell to people that they are shepherding.
Birajya muri ba bakristo.
It is going to go in those Christian communities. And it is going to wipe out the whole noise.
Oh, mpera Yesu amashyi cyane.
I should be clapping Jesus.
Ndavuga ibyo nzi ariko mbamenyesha.
I'm telling you the things I know but also announcing to you.
Imana irambwira ngo imbere aho nkuganisha.
God told me where I'm leading you to.
Jya wirinda kugira umwenda bawukure guta ufite ariko aho wumva nawe ufite jya uwurega.
You should not be in debt with someone and anywhere you think it to be you should be clearing that.
Niyo mpamvu nababwiye ngo ntimukihana ari umuntu bahata kwihana.
That's why I told you do not confess or repent because someone is
kwihana ni ikintu bwite.
That should be a personal.
Si ikintu ndagomba kukwemeza.
It is not something someone should be convincing you
about. Nurubanza wivanaho.
It's a case that you are removing from yourself.
Kandi ubikorera Imana.
And doing it for God.
Narahavuye the same day umusumwe.
The same day I left that place.
Nitanja kuri Vivante.
I went to Eglise Vivante.
Mbonana na pastori.
I met the pastor.
Ndicara ndamutekerereza.
I sat down and I told him.
Tunavugana byinshi kurushaho.
We talked about so many things.
Yambwiye amagambo meza cyane.
He told me very good words.
Kuko we ntiyatandaga ko ari byo namubwira.
This is not what he was expecting from me to tell him.
Buriya kumvira kuruta ibitambo.
You know obedience is more than sacrifices.
Aho hantu hombi byakoze umurimo urenze imbaraga zanjye.
In the two places it really did many things that were going beyond my strength.
Gusana ni ngombwa.
Restitution is important.
No
one should be telling you this.
One day
God shows you and then tells you there are things you did.
Look
at what it has brought now, what it has been doing.
That's
why I'm telling you that the leaders might not have killed, stolen, or committed adultery. But our attitude, sometimes when our children look at it, they walk accordingly.
Kuko,
because
we
have given them an opportunity and excuse to do what they want. May God forgive
us. This
is how it is solved. I'm concluding. I'm going to read.
Bivuga rero iki gusubiza iby'abandi?
What does it mean to restitute?
Nukubwira abandi ko ibyo wababwiye wibeshye n'urugero.
First of all, example, it is telling to someone that what you told to them it was a lie.
Kugira ngo utihana kandi ugasigaye abandi.
So that you do not repent and then you leave others behind.
Nukuvuguruza publico mako.
It is challenging publicly that your behavior
imvugo yawe,
or your way, your speech,
bitari biribyo.
It was not right.
Haraho imani gusaba publikoma.
There are places where God is asking you to do it publicly when it has defiled many people.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Nugusubiza igikoresho cy'abandi watwaye.
It is restituting the object belonging to others that you have taken.
Twicaye aha mu izina rya Yesu.
I'm asking as we sit here in Jesus' name.
Kamemo ubitse ikintu kitari cyawe urabizi.
If you are keeping something that does not belong to you,
ntabwo bikeneye kujya ku musozi w'amasengesho.
It does not ask you to go to the mountain of prayer.
Iyo ubitse ikintu kitari cyawe.
When you keep something with you which does not belong to you,
gisubize nyiracyo.
Give it back.
Gishobora kuba ari ijambo ryiza.
It can be a good word.
Gishobora kuba ari inama nziza wamugombaga
utamubwiye. It can be good advice that you were supposed to have given to him that you did not do.
Gishobora kuba ari ikintu.
It can be a material thing.
Subiza.
Give back.
Bishobora kuba rugusana igikoresho wononye.
It can be restituting something, an object that you've damaged.
Muri rwa rugero twabonye rw'inka.
In that example of oxen that we've seen.
Ngo niba iyo nka yari isanzwe yicana nyira yakaba yarabizi.
If that ox was killing and the owner knew it.
Ucakarungo ku kintu kivuga ngo nyira yakaba yarabizi.
You should be underlining that word that says the owner knows.
Niyo mpamvu nababwiye ubushize ngo mujye mwitonda twitonde ntugakore icyaha cy'ikitumanano.
That's why I told you be careful, do not do a sin that you've planned.
Icyo waruzi.
What you knew.
Icyo waruzi.
What you knew. That it is wrong. The wrong thing you knew about someone. The thing, the way you knew it. God will start from what you knew.
Let
God do good to us. Let's stand up and pray.
Tujye gusaba Imana kudushoboza kugendera muri uku kuri.
We are going to ask God to help us to go work in this truth.
Ntabwo ari ubuzima bwo mwitorero gusa.
This is not a church life only.
Kuko ahubwo hanze tuhaba cyane kurusha mwitorero.
Because outside the church we spend a lot of time more than in here in church.
Twiyunge n'Imana.
Let us reconcile ourselves with God.
Dusubize ibintu mu myanya yabyo.
Let us put back the things into their place.
Uwo tugomba ikintu tukimuhe.
If we owe something to someone, give back.
Twe kugira icyo twibikaho kitari cyacu.
Let us not keep things which do not belong to us.
Tubane amahoro n'abantu bose.
Let's live in peace with everyone.
Bibiliya iravuga ngo dukore effort yo kubana amahoro.
The Bible tells us that we should make an effort to be live in
kubana n'abantu bisaba ingufu bisaba effort.
It requires the effort to live with people.
Bisaba ubushake.
It requires a will, a good will.
Icyanyuma bisaba kumenya neza ko hari ijisho ry'Imana rikureba.
The last thing it requires to know that there is the eye of God which is looking at you.
Mwami Imana yacu mu izina rya Yesu Kristo ndagushimiye. Ngushimiye uko tuvugishije. Ngushimiye ko uyu mugozi warufasha amaguru yacu, warufasha amaboko yacu, umugozi waruziritse imitima yacu. Mwami, umugozi watumaga tutava kuri esikari imwe ngo tujye ku yindi. Turiho turiga kukumvira, dushoboze kumvira ukuri kwawe, dushoboze kumvira ijambo ryawe, dushoboze kumvira amahame yawe, dushoboze mwami kurestitua gusana gusubiza mwami mana ibintu kubishaka dushoboze kuvanaho induru z'ibinyuma yacu kandi we mwijuru ubona twazigize uruhare dufashe mwami kuko nta mugisha twagira utubonaho induru utubonaho ibibazo utubona mwami imana ishobora byose ko twanabigendereye twabikoze twabipanze mwami tubabarire tubabarire dushoboze kugendera mu kuri kwawe twikiranure nawe ijambo ryawe riratubwira ngo imigenzereze y'umuntu ikunejeje uratambuka ukamwuzuza n'abamwangaga uratambuka ukamwuzuza n'abatavugaga rumwe nawe uri imana ishaka kuduha amahoro y'umutima uri imana ishaka kuduha umudendezo tugendana nawe uri imana ishaka kutubohora iminyururu mwami turagushimiye waravuze ngo uzohereza ijambo ridukize urakoze kohereje ijambo rikadukiza urakoze kubwa buri wese wakiriye ukuri kwawe urakoze kuza gushoboza mu buryo bwe mu nzira ze ukamushoboza gushyira mu bikorwa icyo wamubwiye ushimwe uhabwe icyubahiro mu izina rya Yesu uvuga ngo amen
amen
ukabera twibanire
sashimwe
praise Jesus
mwaramutse neza
good morning everyone
tufate bibiliya zacu
so let's take our bibles this is the time for the Bible study. We are still talking about good relationships. Good relationships. Good relationships.
Tumaze kurangiza ibitari bikeya birebana no kubana neza.
We have seen a lot with regard to good relationships.
Uyu munsi turareba ikindi kintu kirebana n'umubano mwiza.
So today you are going to look at another aspect concerning good relationships that God expects from us. So we are on the topic talking about reconciliation. So reconciling people. So today you are going to talk about reconciling people to God through prayers. Reconciling people to God through intercession. So 1 Timothy chapter 2 from verse 1 to 4. Let's read.
Irya mbere rya byose ndaguhugurira kwingingira abantu bose kubasengera, kubasabira, kubashimira. Ariko cyane cyane abami n'abatware bose kugira ngo duhore mu mahoro tutabona ibyago twubaha Imana kandi twitonda rwose ibyo nibyo byiza byemerwa imbere y'Imana umukiza wacu kubera iki ishaka ko abantu bose bakizwa bakamenya ukuri Imana ishimwe cyane
I urge then first of all that petitions prayer intercession and thanksgiving be made for all people for kings and all those in authority that we may live peaceful and quiet lives in all godliness and holiness this is good and pleases God our savior who wants all people to be saved and come to the knowledge of the truth
amen Imana ishaka ko abantu babana neza.
God desires that people have good relationships.
Imana ishaka ko tuyunga yaduhaye ijambo ry'umwuzuro twarabibonye riyunga n'abantu.
And God has given us a message of reconciliation with people.
Ubushize twabonye ko dushobora natwe ubwacu kwiyunga n'abantu tunasabwa restitution gusubiza kubabarira no gusubiza ibyononekaye igihe twahemukiye abantu.
And previously we realized that we need to reconcile with others and we need restitution with
Uyu munsi rero Imana iratwigisha ikintu cyuko kwingingira abandi gusabira abandi tukabahuza n'Imana tukavanaho bariyeri zari hagati yabo n'Imana tukavanaho urusika nabyo ni inshingano yacu
So today God is urging us to reconcile others with God through petitions and prayers and remove the dividing wall because this is our responsibility
Birashoboka ko ubone umuntu yaratandukanye n'Imana
It is possible that you may realize that a person has strayed from God
Birashoboka ko ushobora kuyoberwa uko wamuganiriza
And you may not know how to approach that person through conversation
Ariko inkuru nziza nuko ushobora kumwingingira ku mana
But the good news is that you can intercede that person to God.
Ushobora kumusabira ku Mana.
You can intercede that person to God.
Utaranamujyahura bishoboye.
Before even approaching that person, you are able to do that. Ndagira ngo
bishoboka ko wicaye hanga kuko hari abantu binginze kugira ngo ukizwe.
It is possible that you are seated here because there are people who interceded so that you are saved.
Birashoboka kuri igisubizo cy'amasengesho y'abantu.
It is possible that you are an answer to some people's prayer.
Ubwo n'uburyo rero ukwiriye kumenya ko kwingingira abandi biri mu nshingano zacu.
Therefore you should know that interceding for others, it is part of our responsibility.
Pawulo rero yabivuze neza rero ngo irya mbere ryo musabira abantu mu bingingire.
And Paul put it well and he said, first of all, you need to make petitions for others.
Ariko ngo mbere na mbere ngo mwinginge bande mwingingire aba abami n'abari muri position ya autorité.
And he said, first of all, you need to intercede for kings and other people in authority. You need to pray for powerful people. And you saw the secret behind, the reason why God wants us to intercede for those in high position. How comes God wants you to pray for those in high authority?
Bari mu myanya y'ubuyobozi kugira ngo abantu bagire amahoro.
God desires that you pray for those in authority so that people can live at peace.
Kugira ngo abantu bagire amahoro.
So that people can live peacefully.
None nihabaho amahoro babe mu myanya ubutumwa butambuke.
And so that there is peace, now the message can spread.
Nihaba amahoro ubutumwa butambuke.
When there is peace, the message is able to be communicated.
Bityo ngo ni mwinginge.
Therefore you need to intercede.
Ngo ni mwinginge.
You need to intercede.
Icyambere kiri hejuru nuko Imana ishaka ko abantu bakizwa.
First of all, God wants people to be saved.
Kuko hari imidugararo mu bihugu.
Because when there are peace in countries.
Ubutumwa ni
So when people are distracted, the message is not able to be shared. So that is our responsibility. To intercede. So if you assist by the Spirit to pray for someone, you should not be surprised. Because you can reconcile that person to God. You can reconcile that person to God.
Yes,
praise Jesus indeed.
Turebe rero gusenga kwa Nehemia.
So now let's look at the prayer of Nehemia.
Tujye kureba mu ngero z'abinginze.
We are going to look at examples of those who interceded.
Kugira ngo bikore.
So that you are able to do it.
Kugira ngo bikore.
So that you do it.
Kugira ngo bikore.
So that you do it.
Nehemia.
So Nehemiah.
Rimwe.
Chapter 1.
Kane kugera ku 10.
From verse 4 to 10.
Ndasoma mu Kinyarwanda.
So I'm going to read in Kinyarwanda.
Ufite Bibiliya y'Icyongereza cyangwa y'Igifaransa na usome.
And if you have a Bible in other language, so you can read at the same time.
Maze kumva izo nkuru ndicara ndarira mara iminsi mbabaye niyiriza ubusa nsengera imbere y'Imana nyirijuru nti ndakwinginze Uwiteka Mana nyirijuru Mana nkuru itera ubwoba ikomereza isezerano n'imbabazi abayikunda bakitondera amategeko yayo. None tegera ugutwi kwawe kumve n'amaso yawe arebe wumve gusenga umugaragu wawe nsengera imbere yawe muri iyi minsi kumanywa na nijoro nsabira abagaragu bawe b'Abisirayeli natura ibyaha Abisirayeli twagukoreye ni koko jyewe n'inzu ya data twaragucumuye twagukiraniweho cyane kandi ntitwitondeye amategeko yawe n'ibyategetswe n'amateka yawe ibyo wategetse umugaragu wawe Mose ndakwinginze ibuka ijambo wategetse umugaragu wawe Mose uti nimucumura nzabatataniriza mu mahanga kandi uti ariko nimungarukira mukitondera amategeko yanjye mukayasohoza nubwo abirukanywe banyu bazaba kumera yisi nzabakurayo mbateranye mbazane aho nitoranirije nkahatuza izina ryanjye abo nibo bagaragu bawe n'abantu wacunguje ububasha bwawe bwinshi n'amaboko yawe Imana idufashe cyane.
May God help us indeed.
Nehemia aratakira ubwoko bwe.
So Nehemiah was crying out for his people.
Nehemia aririra ibibazo byari I Yerusalemu kubasigayeyo.
And he was weeping for the remnant in Jerusalem because of the tragedy.
Nehemia yizeye neza ko isengesho ry'Imana iryumva kandi ribukingura inzira.
And he believed that God heard his prayer and he was going to open heaven.
kwingingira umuntu
now interceding for a person
uri mukaga
who is in a tragedy or
uri mu kibazo
or who is in trouble
uri mu byaha
or who is in sins
bizagusaba kubikora umwunga n'Imana kandi wizeye ku Imana ikumva
it will require you to reconcile that person to God and believing that God is listening to you
ni byiza gusabira umuntu
it is good to pray for someone else
nizo kwingingira umuntu
it is good to intercede for someone
ariko ugomba kubikora wizeye ku Imana ibyumva
but you need to do this with faith believing that God is listening
bashije kugera ku muntu uri kure yawe muri America
believing that even though you are not really next to that person if that person is far in America for example
isengesho ryawe ririrukanka kuruta indege
your prayer is able to move very fast than an aircraft
ubasha guhuza umuntu n'Imana unyuze mu isengesho
and you are able to reconcile a person to God through prayer
iyo dukomeje inkuru tumenya ko Nehemia yasubijwe
when we continue reading the story we realize that
Nehemia yabonye umuryango
and he saw a door
Nehemia yagiye Yerusalemu
so he went to Jerusalem
Nehemia yasanye inkike zaho
and he was able to build the walls
kandi buhoro buhora amahoro yaragarutse muri Yerusalemu
and gradually there was peace in Jerusalem
no sengera umuntu mwingingira ku mana jya wizera ko ibimutandukanya n'Imana byose isengesho rishobora kubivanaho
so when you pray for a person interceding you should know that what is dividing that person with God are able to be removed
undi muntu tugiye kureba
another example that we are going to look at
ni Daniel
is the example of Daniel
turi mu ngero z'abantu binginze
so we are looking at examples of people who interceded
kugira ngo wumve kushobora kwingingira umuntu kandi Imana igakora icyo uri husaba
to understand that you are able to intercede for someone and God is able to answer your prayer
ukamwunga n'Imana data
so that you reconcile that person with God
ni mirongo myinshi turagenda tuyisimbuka
so with the many verses but we will skip some
bibiliya zo muzindi ndimi mwihangane musome
so for those who have bibles in other languages so please bear with us we'll be reading at the same time
imirongo dusoma murayibona kuri screen
so you'll be able to see the verses that you are reading on the screen
turiho turiga bibiliya
so we are still studying the bible
tugeza ahantu tuvuga ngo tubasha kunga abantu n'Imana tunyuze mu kwinginga no kubasabira
so what we are saying now we are able to reconcile people to God through our petitions and prayer
Danieli gatatu icyenda pardon
So going to read in Daniel chapter 9
gatatu kugera kuri gatandatu niho duhera
We are going to start with verse 3 to 6
Mpanga maso umwami Imana yange mushakisha gusenga no kwinginga niyiriza ubusa nambara ibigunira nisigivu Nsenga Uwiteka Imana yange nyaturira nti Nyagasani Imana nkuru y'igitinyiro ikomeza gusoza isezerano no kugirira ibambe abayikunda bakitondera n'amategeko yawe twaracumuye tubibyigenge twakoze nabi twaragome turateshuka tuva mu mategeko n'amateka yawe ntitwumviye abagaragu bawe babahanuza bajyaga babwira abami bacu n'abatware bacu n'abasekuruza bacu n'abantu bo mu gihugu bose mu izina ryawe komeza 13 Hagataho ibyago bibagiraho ibyo byago byose byadusohoyeho nkuko byanditswe mu mategeko ya Mose nyamara ntabwo twinginze Uwiteka Imana yacu ngo itugirire imbabazi ndetse nitwareka gukiranirwa kwacu ngo tumenye iby'ukuri byayo nicyo cyatumye Uwiteka tugenera ibyo byago akabiduteza kuko Uwiteka Imana yacu ariyo gukiranuka ariyo ikiranuka mu mirimo yayo yose ikora ariko twe ni tuyumvira 16 nyagasani ndakwinginze kubwo gukiranuka kwawe kose uburakari bwawe bw'inkazi buve ku murwa wawe Yerusalemu no ku musozi wawe wera kuko Yerusalemu n'ubwoko bwawe bihindutse igisuzuguriro mu bantu bose badukikije kubwo ibyaha byacu no gukiranirwa kwa base gukuruza bacu Nuko noneho mana yacu umva gusenga kumugaragu wawe no kwinginga kwe kandi kubgawe uwiteka umurikishirize mu maso hawe ubuturo bwawe bwera bwasenyutse umva nyagasani babarira nyagasani twumvire nyagasani ugira icyo ukora ntutinde mana yanjye kugira ngo izina ryawe ryubahwe kuko umurwa wawe n'abantu bawe byitwa iby'izina ryawe nuko nyivuga nsenga natura ibyaha byanjye n'iby'ubwoko bwanjye bw'abisirayeli kandi ntakambira Uwiteka Imana yanjye kubw'umusozi wera w'Imana yanjye ngikomeje gusenga umugabo Gabriel nabonaga ngitangira kwerekwa aratumwa maze aragaruka azana ingoga igihe cyo gutamba igitambo cyane mugoroba cyendega kugera ankoraho mpera Yesu amashyi.
Give a hand clap to Jesus.
Ndagira ngo mwumve aba bagabo babiri hari akantu bakoraga.
So these two people, there's something that they were doing.
Igihe cyo kwingingira abandi,
so the time of interceding for others,
bihuzaga n'ibyaha bakoze.
So they would reconcile with the sins that they had committed.
Nubwo baba batarabikoze,
even though they may not have committed those sins,
bishyiraga mu mwanya w'abacumuye,
but they would put themselves in the place of those who sinned.
Bakishyiraho ibicumuro byabo,
and they put their sins upon themselves, and they'll speak out the sins.
Ndagira ngo urebe kandi kantu,
I want you to look at something else.
Ntabwo bigeze bihuta bajya imbere y'Uwiteka bavuga bati gira vuba kiza Yerusalemu.
They did not rush to God and say, please save Jerusalem quickly.
Oh yeah,
no.
Bazirikanaga ko hagati y'Imana n'ubwoko bwayo hari ibyaha byabaye.
So they kept in their hearts that between God and his people there are sins that were committed.
Wingingira umuntu,
so when you are interceding for someone else,
usengera umuntu,
when you pray for someone else,
umwuka wera azakuyobora kumusabira imbabazi ku Mana.
The Holy Spirit will lead you to ask for forgiveness for that person from God.
Si wowe umubabarira,
you are not the one to forgive that person.
Si wowe utanga imbabazi,
and you are not the one to give forgiveness.
Ariko iyo wingingira umuntu,
but when you are interceding for someone else,
umuhuza n'Imana,
to reconcile that person to God,
cya kinduzi kuri uwo muntu,
that same thing that you know about that person,
cya kinduzi kimutandukanya n'Imana,
that you know that divide that person from God,
nuzi imbere y'Imana,
when you come before God,
cya bugufi ukirokonese wemere ko cyabayeho,
humble yourself before God and acknowledge that it happened.
Amen. Amen. Yaba umuntu umwe usengera,
being one person that you are praying
yaba
for,
groupe,
or a group of people,
yaba abinginzi basengera itorero,
or intercessors who pray for the church,
cha bugufi ubanze wemere ngo birashoboka ko impamvu uwo muntu ari mu kaga, impamvu uwo muntu afite ikibazo, impamvu bishobora kuba hari ikintu kiri hagati ye n'Imana, cha bugufi cyemere.
Humble yourself and accept that there is something between that person and God that is dividing them.
Birashoboka ko waba utazi icyo ari cyo.
It is possible that you may not be aware of what it is exactly.
Birashoboka ko utabusobanukiwe ikiri cyo ikihari.
You may not know exactly what is going on.
Niba ukizi,
but if you know it,
cyature.
Speak it out.
Vuga ibyaha by'uwo muntu.
Confess the sins of that person.
Vuga amakosa y'uwo muntu.
Confess the wrong things
that happened. Vuga ibintu ubona ashobora kuba afite bimushyize kure y'Imana.
Confess the things that you're able to see that are dividing that person.
Wirye iminwa imbere y'Imana rwose bivuge.
Don't be silenced before God. You need to speak it out.
Twaro w'umuntu.
Because for you to have a burden for someone.
Kugira ngo ugire umutwaro w'abantu.
For you to have a burden for people.
Nuko ubona neza ko hari ikibazo gihari.
You need to see clearly that there is an issue.
Kukivuga rero,
so when you speak it out,
uratura,
you confess,
ukakivuga,
and you confess it.
Ariko aba basengeraga bene wabo.
Now these people were praying for their relatives.
Nabo ubwabo barimo.
But they were also included.
Nabo barimo.
They were included.
Bihuzaga nabo.
And they were reconciling themselves with them.
Bakavuga ati Mana twagucumuyeho.
And they will say, oh Lord, we have sinned against you.
Tubabarire twagucumuyeho.
So forgive us because we sinned against
you. Turababaye twaragukoshereje.
We are grieved because we have sinned against
you. Ibyo wasabye ko twubaha ntitwabikoze.
We did not obey what you requested us to do.
Kandi wadutumyeho abakozi bawe ntitwigeze dushaka kubumvira.
And you sent your prophets to us and you do not want to obey them.
None dore ishyano ritugezeho.
Now the tragedy has come on us.
Ntabwo ababinginzi bazaga imbere y'Imana barekarama gusa ngo mpereza vuba.
So these intercessors did not come before God claiming God to give them quickly.
Oh yabemeraga yuko hari ikintu cyabaye hagati y'Imana n'abantu.
But they acknowledged that there is something that had happened between people and God.
Ndagira ngubwire rero ngo iyo ministry cyangwa umurimo wo kwinterceda.
So I want to tell you that this ministry of intercession.
Tubonye ko Paulo yabwiye Timoteyo.
We saw that even Paul said the same thing to Timothy.
Ariko bisaba koroha ugaca bugufi ugasaba Imana uti Imana nubwo mfite umutwaro w'uriya muntu mpishurira ariko wambwiye ikiri hagati ye nawe.
So it requires you to be humble and ask God to reveal the issue between God and that person.
Torero turi kumwe.
Are we together, church?
Amen. Umurimo wo kwingingira abandi.
So the ministry of interceding for others is for God.
Ariko cha bugufi.
But you need to humble yourself.
wemere ko Imana atari gukomanga gusa ngo uyibwire ngo gira vuba.
And acknowledge that you don't have to go and knock and request.
Kandi nawe ubwawe iyo wiyingingira.
And even when you are interceding for yourself,
wirenga ibyo wacumuye ku Mana.
You don't have to overlook your sins against God.
Iteka imbere y'Imana habanza kwihana.
Because first of all, before God, you need to repent.
Kandi kwihana ni ukwatura mbere na mbere ni ukwatura ibyo wakoze.
And repentance starts by confessing what you have done.
Nimwitondere mukajya muri Nehemia mukongera mukareba Daniel ndetse na Ezra nuko nabonye igihe tutagifite ndetse na Ezra muzabona biyasosia ku bwoko bwabo bakaba mu muba umwe bakavuga ati tuje akaza rumwe ariko akaza mu izina ry'abandi ati Mana twaraguhemukiye.
So if you read carefully in Nehemiah and then in Daniel and also Ezra, because we're not doing to do it for the sake of time, you realize that first of all, they acknowledge the sins that were committed against God by their people.
Amen. Birumvikana ko umurimo wo kunga Imana n'abantu bishaka ko nawe ubwawe uba wikoreye ibyawe ukabishyira Imana.
So which shows that reconciliation ministry requires also you to take your own personal sins to God.
Umusenzi cyangwa umuntu uje imbere y'Imana kuvugira abandi ni umuntu ugomba kuba we yatunganye.
Because an intercessor who comes before God to intercede for others, he needs to put himself right with God.
Ni umuntu wemera ko nawe yambaye umubiri kandi akosa.
It is a person who acknowledges this, that he also commits.
Ariko gusa ahawe atijwe n'Imana kwikorera abandi cyangwa kuvugira abandi abingingira atari uko hari igitangaza ahubwo azikora abanyabyaha.
And he knows that it is a privilege that he receives to intercede for others, acknowledging that they are sinners.
Amen. Turarangije ingoma za 2:7-14.
So we are coming to the end. Now we are going to read in 2 Chronicles from chapter 7 from 13-14.
Ijambo ry'Imana ridusaba gusengera igihugu.
So the word of God requires to pray for a nation.
Ni inshingano z'umukristo gusengera abayobozi b'igihugu.
It is a responsibility of each Christian to pray for the leaders of a nation.
Ngo kugira ngo tugire amahoro.
So that we can have peace.
Ubutumwa buvugwe.
And so that the message can spread.
Ukuri kugere ku bantu b'Imana.
And so that the truth can reach to the people of God.
Niyo mpamvu muzumva mu bihugu birimo intambara nta butumwa buba butambuka.
And that is why in countries where there are wars, the message cannot spread.
Niyo mpamvu mu bindi bihugu muzumva banatwika abafite za Bibiliya banafunga abandi.
And that is why you'll hear that even Christians are persecuted in certain countries.
Ni inshingano y'abana b'Imana kuzirikana akaga nk'ako.
So it is the responsibility of people of God to keep in their hearts such a tragedy.
Ingoma za 2:7-13 dusome.
So we're going to read in 2 Chronicles chapter 7 from 13-14.
Nindamuka nkinzi juru imvura ntigwe. Ese mwemera ko bibaho?
Do you know that God can shut up heaven so that there is no rain?
Mwemera ko Imana yakinga ijuru?
Do you acknowledge that God can shut up heavens?
Mhm. Cyangwa ni intege kinzige ngo zone igihugu cyangwa ni nohereza mugiga mu bantu banje? Maze abantu banjye bitiriwe izina ryanjye abo nibanda bitirirwa izina.
Who are those called after God's name?
Nibande?
Who are they?
Nibanda bitirirwa izina ry'Uwiteka?
Who are they called after God's name?
Ni twebwe abakijijwe.
It is us who are saved.
Maze abantu banjye bitiriwe izina ryanjye nibicisha bugufi bagasenga bagashaka mu maso hanjye bagahindukira bakareka ingeso zabo mbi nanjye mbemereye ko nzumva ndi mu ijuru mbababarira igicumuro cyabo mbakiriza iki mpera Yesu amashyi.
We heal their land, so give a hand clap to Jesus.
Ni isezerano ryiza cyane.
This is a great promise.
Ni isezerano ryiza rivuga ngo dufite inshingano ku gihugu cyacu bene data.
This is a great promise that shows that we have a responsibility towards our nation.
Dufite inshingano ku bihugu byacu.
And we have a responsibility towards our nations.
Ntabwo ari ukureba gusa ngo ibintu byabaye, ibindi byabaye byiza, ibindi byabaye bibi. No, dufite inshingano yo gusengera ibihugu byacu.
It is not about observing the good or bad things that are happening, but we have a responsibility for our respective nations.
Ntabwo bihagije kugira ngo tuvuge ngo muzi ko ngo imvura yabuze ahantu hose di.
It is not enough to say that there is no rain everywhere.
Ngo sinzi impamvu vraiment ngo hasigaye hari ibintu byo gushimuta abantu ngo ntabwo tubyumva.
Or say I don't know the reason why people are being hijacked.
Ngo abantu bariho barafata ku ngufu abana bato.
Or say people are raping children.
Ngo ariko namwe mwabisomyera.
Or ask, did you read about that, for example?
umwana w'Imana ababazwa n'ibiriho biba mu gihugu
cyo. But a child of God is grieved by what is happening in this country. And there is a way we can reconcile.
Jambo ry'Imana tuvuga ngo dufite le ministère de la réconciliation kunga.
So the word of God says that we have a reconciliation ministry. And we have the word to reconcile. It is Christ who reconciles
in
us. It is possible through you that Christ can intercede for others. And Christ can lead you to pray. And Christ can remove the dividing walls in order to reconcile people.
Abantu babiri batavuganaga ibibazo mu gihugu byari biriho imvura yabuze hari umunezero iyo musenze mukabona byakemutse.
So there is great joy when you pray and you see that the problems are solved.
Uwegera Imana akwiriye kwizera kwiriho.
So whoever comes before God should acknowledge that he is,
kandi kagororera abayishaka,
and he rewards those who search for
him. Niwinginga uje wizera.
So when you intercede, you need also to believe.
Na wundi wabukora umuhango w'idini.
Otherwise, it will be just a religious ritual.
Iyo yari Bible study y'uyu munsi.
So this was the Bible study for today.
Yesu abahe umugisha.
May Jesus bless you.
Twibukiranye icyanditswe tugomba gufata mu mutwe.
So let's remind one another the scripture we are supposed to memorize.
Igihe turi kuri iyi topic ya good relationships hari cyanditswe dusabwa gufata mu mutwe.
So as you are still studying about this topic about good relationships, there is a scripture we are supposed to memorize.
Ni kiriya Matayo 5:23-24.
In Matthew chapter 5 from verse 23 to 24.
Nujyana ituro ryawe ku gicaniro ukahibukira mwene so ko afite icyo mupfa usiga ituro ryawe imbere y'igicaniro ubanze ugende wikiranure na mwene so uhere kugaruke uturituro ryawe Imana iduhumugisha.
Therefore, if you are offering your gift at the altar and there remember that your brother or sister has something against you, remember, leave your gift there in front of the altar. First go and be reconciled to them, then come and offer your gift. May God bless us.
Mwami Imana ikiranuka tugushimiye ijambo ry'ubugingo, ijambo ry'ubwenge, ijambo ritwigisha, ijambo riduhamagarira kuguhuza n'abandi. Mana bamwe bari babizi, abandi ntibari babizi, ariko uyu munsi uduhaye kubibona mu ijambo ryawe ko byakozwe kandi bikora kandi bibasha kukwegereza abantu. Turagusaba ngo uduhe kumvira iryo jambo, uduhe kurigenderamo, ntitwongere mwami kwirengagiza umwuka wawe utwihutisha kubabara bene data, kubingingira, kubasabira, mwami guhera uyu munsi dushoboze guca bugufi tubashe gusengera abandi. Kandi mwami si ukubingingira gusa, ujye udushoboza no kubabarira kugira ngo tubone mwami uko tuzamura abantu imbere yawe. Urakoze kubyumva, urakoze kubidushoboza mu izina rya Yesu uvuga ngo amen. Imana iduhane umugisha.
May God bless all of us.
Ukabera ndakunyotewe wibuganze muri nje unyigishe umbindure unyiyobore we kuri njyanye dose ugenze kushaka mukabera twibanire mukabera twibanire mukabera.